Shivoham, 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 Shivoham,
Our
Shivoham.
Puranas, if you go deeper level, Ramayana, deeper level, Mahabharata, deeper level, what is the character? How it is connected to my soul, how it is connected to my prana, how it is connected to my chakras, how it is connected to my main nadis, how it is connected to my body, how it is connected to my ego. And if you go on, you know, little bit think and see the character, their names are so powerful. The names are very, very having a very good meaning and power, and they connect you and do all of that. So that will make you think. Think and go deeper beyond the story. Go to the esoteric meaning beyond the Ramayana. You see, beautiful Rama Yana. Who is the Rama? Soul. Yana means the journey towards a soul. And all characters start coming. When I walk my path from human to a divine, how much you start struggling, what are the help you have needed, and how it goes. Hanuman, another name is Mahaprana. Mahaprana. Lord Rama himself is a Lord, then why he need a Hanuman to win the Ravana? Question comes there. You see, static consciousness is Rama, dynamic consciousness is the Hanuman. Without static consciousness, having help of dynamic consciousness, it cannot win the mind. Mind is the Sita that is absorbed by a Ravana, that is a body. You see that? If you go deeper level, you realize the truth that Ramayana is written for you, Mahabharata is written for you, Bhagavad Gita is written for you, all Bible, Quran, everything is written for you to give a deeper meaning that all the Vedas, Upanishads, everyone is telling that go and find the truth about yourself. Know thyself. Even in Mahabharata, how beautiful it is. Five husband for one and having one wife. And now it is 21st century. Can you legally accept it? Five people can have one wife? Is it possible? It's not possible. It will make you think, how it is possible that this Pancha Pandavas are having one wife as a Draupadi? You see that? It makes you to think. And if you go deeper level, you realize that this Pancha Pandavas are nothing but our senses. And Draupadi is nothing but the mind, and these Pancha Pandavas start playing the, you know, game, Jujata, that is a pleasure game that we play in this world. Senses play in this world, they forget the Krishna, and these senses, you know, don't help the mind. Mind has to call Krishna, Krishna. So there is a secret. If I want to protect your mind, you need to take the name of God, then only you are protected. Then Krishna sent the sari. What is the meaning of sari? It protects her. It protects us. Means when I take the name of Lord, it protects me from all type of negativity. So if I go to the deeper level, this Duryodhana is us with the ego mind, with, you know, cunning mind. You know, Shakuni, where is Shakuni? When this mind is focused, listening to the Krishna, you become Arjuna, okay? When your mind is involved with all the senses and the ego, you become a Duryodhana. Everyone is inside. And every day Mahabharata is going on. From morning to evening.
Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham.